Corner for Tauro. Gonzalez flipped. Ball is along the goal line and it's in. It's Aguilar and Tauro scores first. The all-time leading score in this competition for Tauro, a sixth goal. And it's Dallas who concedes in the 57th minute. And Gonzalez doing all the legwork. And some ball kid antics to go with it. Gonzalez trying to get down.